It's that time of year again. Call of Duty dies, and from the ashes is born a new one. Or burnt discs, whatever it may be. What is going on, guys? It is Marksman here, and I have your daily dose of Search and Destroy. For the last time, for a while, we're going down. It's a sad day. I'm gonna cry. Search and Destroy is no more in Black Ops, in Ghosts. Not Black Ops, Ghosts. We have Search and Rescue, which we'll be trying. I'm going to pick up the game midnight release. I will upload the first game I play of Search and Rescue, and you guys can see what happens. It'll be interesting, that's for sure. But I'm doing this because I want to win this Xbox One in a tournament. I think I can do that from a local perspective. That's going to be my goal. I will be playing that, and hopefully I can win one, along with give one away to you guys. So that's the goal here. And we'll do Search and Rescue, and I will keep you guys completely updated on the Search and Destroy talk. And while we play Search and Rescue, we're going to rip on it as much as we can and say, oh, this would not happen in Search and Destroy. This would not happen in Search and Destroy. Only in Search and Rescue would this happen. And we'll rip on it as much as we can and try to tell Infinity Ward that Search and Destroy is what we want and is what we need. And I think Cut for SnD is the official hashtag we've been using, and that'll be in the title of this video, so it pops up as well. Obviously not serious, do not do that. I'm not condoning that at all. Just a joke and a play on words for the believers, so to say. So I wanted to take the rest of this video and talk about what I think Call of Duty needs to do in the future. And games do this in general already, but I'll talk about this first in the example of how it was originally used, where a marketer, and I forget the guy's name, unfortunately, I can't tell you, was hired by Pepsi at one time, and they asked, we want you to find out from the people what the best Pepsi is. Now, this was before there were a lot of Pepsis around, you know, a lot of types. But this is what led to, you know, 9 different types of Pepsi, or, you know, 25 different types of pasta sauce and things like that, where companies would hire him and ask him what's the best Pepsi. And he found out what the best Pepsi was, and like the correct amount of sweetness and carbonation and things like that, how people liked it the most. But it only appealed to about, you know, 70 or 80% of the general population. And that wasn't good enough. Now, there was no way to possibly make it better for everyone. But they could make different variations, and that's what he figured out, where he was asking himself what was the best Pepsi, and he came to realize that what was the best Pepsis. He added an S on the end, it makes plural, obviously, and it means that you don't want to cater to the general mass, and you don't want to cater to the individual, because that's just impossible to cater to an individual's like, but you want to cater to the clusters. You know, if you were going to graph on a chart the most popular playlists slash games in Call of Duty, you would see Team Deathmatch at the top, you would see Domination at the top, you would see Search and Destroy at the top, you would see CTF there. You would see that these are clustered game modes that people really enjoy and like to play. And with that information, you know that you would not want to change those. You want to keep those the same. If those are what keep people happy, why would you want to remove that? It's like Coke Zero saying, you know what, we are tired of everyone drinking Diet Coke. We do not care if it's our number two in our beverages line. We want people to drink Coke, and we want more people to drink Coke Zero. So we're going to get rid of Diet Coke. Sorry, all you Splenda lovers, we're not going to have it around anymore, and we want you to drink Coke Zero instead. Well, a lot of people that like Diet Coke might be like, you know what, Coke, go fuck yourself. I don't want to drink that. I'm instead going to drink Diet Pepsi. It might not be exactly what I want, but it's better than Coke Zero, and it's better than Coke, because at least Pepsi wants to give me my Splenda in my diets. You know, and that's one thing that Infinity Ward, Treyarch, and other gaming companies need to learn, is that cluster and appealing to clusters is the best and most profitable way to expand your game, your community, and everything like that. And they failed themselves and the community when they decided, we're going to remove Search and Destroy from the public playlist and add in Search and Rescue. I hope that they understand that it was a failure to the community and themselves, because we want it back. And I hope also that they realize how big of a mistake it was, and they do add it back. We'll be doing Search and Rescue until then, and I hope I can bring you guys enjoyable games. Comment, rate, and subscribe if you'd like. If not, no worries. I will still love you, and I hope to see you guys in Ghosts.